Farmers, factory workers, and rural communities are feeling the pain from President Trump's trade war. But one of Trump's top trade advisors says,
the amount of trade that we're affecting with the tariffs is a rounding error.
America's farmers and factory workers are not a rounding error. They depend on free trade. Tariffs put their jobs at risk. Maybe it doesn't matter in Washington, but this trade war is hurting our rural communities. President Trump, stop the trade war.